Humans were busy clearing their railway of leaves and broken branches. Peter, Sam and Rusty. And ravine ahead, but the silly trucks never saw it. Then it was too late. Peter, Sam arrived at the meet once. You will shunt the engine across the old iron bridge. He suddenly lost control and plunged over the side into the swamps below. Fireman who agreed, we'll do it to the old iron bridge. Haunted bridge, pah, snorted Duncan. It's as tame as a pet. He saw flickering lights. His driver knew they were only little insects that shine brightly at night, but to Duncan, they looked like an engine. Next, his driver secretly threw a rock from the cab into the ravine below.
Ghost! Take me back! Take me back! Please!
Asleep! And refused to open his eyes. He did, though. When he thought his driver wasn't looking, just to make sure.